We started casting before we started writing because I really wanted to create and craft the roles specifically for actors. The turnout specifically of women for this movie was unbelievable.
And playback.
I mean, we saw every great actress in Hollywood.
Everyone came in and they all worked so hard. People that never, ever auditioned. They're bona fide stars.
Since I was a child, my biggest dream was to do a musical, an American musical.
I was so thrilled when I found out that I was going to be in this cast. I let out the biggest scream I think I've ever let out of this mouth, and that's a loud scream.
You know, I'd never had the confidence to sing. I'd always loved it, and I would have a couple glasses of wine and then maybe have some confidence, but I never really had true confidence in singing until Rob.
Anytime I was saying that I'm working with Nicole Kidman, Penelope Cruz, Judi Dench, my God, when you are all in a room alone, are you going to kill each other? And I said, no. It's like a family. It's wonderful.
Each of the actors who are playing characters in this movie are playing them because each of them came in and claimed the role.
Rob just gave me a chair and said to go. And I'm thinking, okay, I thought he was gonna teach me some moves. So I just went for it.
She came in and just took over the place and said, this is my role. And you had to listen. I mean, of course she sang it unbelievably. But what was so great is she attacked it as an actor.
I really went for it because I wanted this role.
There are 7 female leads in this movie, and so that times the amount of people that came in, one after the next, I'm telling you, it was overwhelming. I mean, Marion Cotillard, for instance, she auditioned for Judi Dench's part originally, because we didn't know what that was going to be.
When I was about to meet Rob Marshall, I was very nervous because I was able to touch my dream, and I really wanted to be part of it.
My husband makes movies.
Beautiful.
Penelope Cruz auditioned for Claudia, the film star. She auditioned for Louisa, his wife, and then ultimately Carla.
It was very scary, especially to sing, because I have not sung before professionally. But if you're gonna do a musical, there is nobody better to do it with than Rob Marshall.
I mean, I saw the stuff that Penelope did where she's coming down on the rope and wow. That's frothy, frothy hot.
I love you, Guido.
I remember when Kate Hudson came in, and I'd known Kate for years, and she opened her mouth to sing, and I thought, where has this voice been hidden? And then I started to dance her, and she's a real dancer, you know? I mean, I'm a dancer, so I knew in a second that she was a real dancer, and I thought, I can't believe you have this in you, and we don't know. And so then we worked to create a role specifically for her, the role of Stephanie, for her.
I mean, to sing and to finally, like, belt something out was just so liberating.
Baby, I was so we had an embarrassment of riches in terms of choices to make.
Silence, please. We are rolling.
With all the talent that auditioned, it became very clear. Nicole Kidman was Claudia.
In a very unusual way, I think I'm in love with you. In a very unusual way, I want to cry.
Everybody It was more gorgeous and beautiful and brilliant than the next. As you know, I was just, my job was to serve them. That's what I felt the whole time. Serve them, make them great.
Always remember, my son, you will always be mine.
I found it very affecting to be working with Sophia. It's just, her work is absolutely sublime. And there she was, and my mum was so thrilled when I told her about the cast, but when I told her that Sophia was playing my mother in it, she was utterly delighted by that.
The first phone call I made to actually make an offer was to Sophia Loren. I called her, and my heart was beating a mile a minute.
I said, who is on the phone? Robert Marshall. Robert Marshall? The one who did Chicago? That I loved very much.
I said, I can't imagine making this film without you.
He said, Sophia, if you are not going to be in this picture, I'm not going to do it.
And she said, yes, I will. You know, it was like, ciao, ciao, and hung up. She was so sweet. And I thought, oh, now I have an Italian film. I have the great Italian actress to be the spirit of the film.
Just as we were about to begin, Sophia arrived for the first time on the set. So we all welcomed her and gazed at her and were pretty speechless, I was. And then Rob said, we really must go and rehearse, we must go and do this. But as we got there, she and Daniel had come and sat down, so I knew that I had to do the whole number in front of them. And I thought, it can't be more frightening ever than this moment.
When Judi Dench was cast, who was also beyond my wildest imagination that she would be in this film, the greatest actress I think there is.
What do we want? That is our privilege to entertain.
It's just been so fun watching every one of them just attack the rehearsal process. Everybody comes to everyone's rehearsals, and people are here today watching Penelope. Daniel's just in, and some of the dancers are here watching, and it's just a great family.
We are trying to root with each other and really try to help each other. And this is the first film that I make that at the end of the film, we are still in touch. We still exchange our numbers. And we are really friends. I tell you.